word association is a big thing for me. We associate everything we do with a feeling, an emotion, with words. For instance, diet. The word diet, if you read it in the dictionary, if you look it up, it's the kind of food that a person eats on a regular basis. Diet does not mean that you're starving or you're doing without or you have to be punished. And we feel like a diet is being punished. That's not the case. Your diet is simply what you eat on a regular basis. So I say dieting is a lifestyle, and a lifestyle of health and nutrition is really what I'm all about. It's not about being a size 2. For anybody out there who's a thick girl or a thick guy, that's cool. My thing is health. And in our communities, every community, we're dealing with obesity, we're dealing with diabetes, we're dealing with high cholesterol. And those are things that we have to change. And we have to change that with our diet, being the things that we eat and drink regularly. So when you associate a word with anything that's bad, you put that word in your mind as a bad word. So diet is a really nasty word to most of us. But it's only because we've associated it with lack or loss or, again, being punished. That's not what diet is about. So I just want to help everybody realize word association. What we think matters. How we think of a word is how we respond to that word. If we feel it's a negative word, then we'll respond to it negatively and we run from it.